Dynamo defeated Shayna Baszler in the finals to win the Mae Young Classic.
She really has captured the hearts of the WWE Universe. Known as Honor Kaizoku, the female pirate, continues her odyssey here towards the NXT Women's Championship.
Bon voyage.
What the? Oh, Shayna Baszler! The submission magician!
She hasn't forgotten that loss.
Kairi Sane is out! Shayna Baszler, the queen of spades, decorated mixed martial artist.
Top 10 in the world, she is dangerous, malicious, calculating.
Kairi beat me in the Mae Young Classic, but everyone forgets that I beat her also.
Shayna Baszler clutch in the rematch with Kairi Sane.
Look what I've accomplished since then.
Oh my God, we have a new NXT Women's Champion!
I'm just trying to imagine the women's division under the reign of Shayna Baszler.
You are living in a fantasy world, pretending you're a pirate. You don't have what it takes.
I can beat you.
Shayna Baszler says that Sane lacks the killer instinct, but we'll see if Kairi proves her wrong and becomes the new NXT Women's Champion.
We've got a new champion! The Pirate Princess secured the ultimate treasure, the NXT Women's Championship.
Kairi did not beat me tonight, I lost.
She got lucky. She's not a real champion.
Oh my God!
Oh, man.
Enjoy your little pirate treasure fantasy while you can, Kairi. I'm gonna drop anchor on this championship reign and take back my title.
You can have your rematch at WWE Evolution.
It's fitting that I'm one of the featured stars on a show that's called Evolution. I'm the very reason this women's division has evolved. No one else has fear as their ally.
Shayna Baszler is absolutely sadistic.
I have defeated Shayna Baszler twice.
Oh, man!
Shayna Baszler just wiped out Kairi Sane!
And I will do it again at Evolution.
Sane striking back against Shayna Baszler!
Oh!
The Queen of Spades, the Pirate Princess, there will be no mercy at Evolution!